Hello, nurse. Assalamualaikum. How are you? I hope all of you are well by the grace of Almighty Allah. I am also well. I am again before you in the online class of Commonly Mohammed Muslim College. In the previous classes, we discussed the first two lessons of Unit 7, and in the lessons we had a poem named The Topic List. Before reading the before discussing the poem named The Topic List, I would like to do an exercise of gut feeling. I think all of you are familiar to this exercise, the feeling exercise. First of all, to fill up the gap correctly, we should understand. We have to know the words and given in the box, and we also have to know the meaning of the sentences or the paragraphs. Then we can fill the gaps correctly. So I'd like to tell you the meaning of first of the words given in the boxes. First word is ikar, means punarabritti kota or be happening repeatedly. Okay. Second word is safe, that means nirapod, upain matamat deya. Word satarko, develop pranayan kora or tori kora straight. Lie, there is another meaning of lie also, show, you know, compulsory, abshik, loss, khoti, khoti hoa, khoti kara, possibility, sambhavata, precaution, purva satarkata, minimize, common, rush kara. Let's do the exercise. It is a matter of great concern that Bangladesh test in the active earthquake zone. What does this mean? It is a matter of great concern. এটা বড় উদ্বেগের বিষয় যে বাংলাদেশ. What does this gap requires? Okay, it will take a bug. Okay, after you know, after subject in a sentence, after there requires a bug. Okay, so Bangladesh dash in the active Bangladesh. You compare সক্রিয় অঞ্চলে ভূমিকম্পন পূর্ণ অঞ্চলে অবস্থিত. মিন্স হুইচ ওয়ার্ড উইল টেক লাই, বাংলাদেশ লাইস ইন দ্য অ্যাক্টিভ আর্থকার্ক জোন. মোস্ট অফ দ্য বাংলাদেশ ইজ আর ফুলি দ্যাশ অফ ইটস সিভিয়ারিটি. অধিকাংশ বাংলাদেশিরা পুরোপুরি পুরোপুরি সতর্ক অ্যাওয়ার. Of its severity, experts are alarmed by the dash of quakes during recent years. Bishoshoggora ki bishoye tomar shotorko are alarmed by the barbar bhukampo hoa সাম্প্রতিক সময়গুলোতে ফসলগুলোতে বারবার ভূমিকম্প হওয়ার ব্যাপারে সতর্ক বাই দ্য রিকার্ন। Quakes during recent years, but they give no best answer to the question of dash about the building of Dhaka city. But they gave no, what kind of answer? Straight answer. Straight. সরাসরি কোনো উত্তর দিতে পারেননি টু দ্য কোয়েশ্চেন অফ অ্যাবাউট ঢাকা সিটির বিল্ডিংগুলো কিসের ব্যাপারে, সতর্কতার ব্যাপারে, সেফটি। ইউ শুড অল্টার দ্য চেঞ্জ দ্য ওয়ার্ডস ইন আদার পার্সেজেস অলসো। সেফটি অ্যাবাউট দ্য বিল্ডিং অফ ঢাকা সিটি, সিন্স দেয়ার ইজ এভরি ড্যাশ অফ আর্থকোয়েক ইন বাংলাদেশ, যেহেতু বাংলাদেশে ভূমিকম্প হওয়ার সকল প্রকার কী আছে সম্ভাব্যতা, পসিবিলিটি, পসিবল, পসিবিলিটি। এক্সপার্ট কল ফর টেকিং রিকোয়েস্ট হোয়াট কাইন্ড অফ মেজার্স, মেজার্স মিন পদক্ষেপ, পূর্ব সতর্কতামূলক পদক্ষেপ। ইট টেক্স অ্যান অ্যাডজেক্টিভ, সো প্রিকশন ইজ নাউন, ইজ প্রিকশনারি, প্রিকশনারি মেজার্স টু টু ড্যাশ লসেস, টু ডিল টেক এ ভার্ব, টু মিনিমাইজ, টু টু প্লাস ফাইভ, টু মিনিমাইজ লসেস, ক্ষতি কমানোর ব্যাপারে। রাজু ড্যাশ দ্যাট আর্থকোয়েক রেজিস্ট্যান্ট বিল্ডিং কোড শুড বি, রাজু ইট উইল টেক এ ভার্ব ওয়ার্ড, which one is suitable, you can take call, say, within our way, find a word like that, opine, matamadya, as it is a third person singular number, then the word, the verb, you have to add s or es in the end. Finds that earthquake resistance building code should be made, should be developed, pronoun verb, should be developed, developed, as even developed we should make it as practical as it requires. Should be, would be, can be, model, after model, if there is B, the, and the, after that, the verb will be in the form of past participle, or in passive form. The sentence will be in passive form, okay? Then the develop will be developed. Learners, now we will go to the text. In the previous classes we have discussed the first two lessons of unit 7. Lesson negotiate traffic and in the in lesson 2 we come to know the traffic condition of our big cities, and it is told in the mouth of an foreigner who works for an organization in our country, and he describes the deplorable condition of traffic jam in Dhaka city, and tries to trace out the problems of traffic condition and also some solutions too. And it is we all know that it is the common condition, common situation, or common scenario of all the big cities of our country. In lesson 3 we have a poem, a poem that named the traffic police. Now let's start the poem. I'll go through the whole poem at first, and I'll try to find out the final difficult words, and I will tell you the meaning of these words, and then try to understand the whole meaning of the poem and what is the main theme of the poem. At last, let's start the poem. Listen attentively, dear learners. Amidst killer speeds I stand, facing the traffic, stretching my hand. I am seen on kids' books and cartoons everywhere, educating people and asking them to beware of the erratic traffic signboards. That the signboards seen on almost all the roads, so that you are safe. I see each one of you, but my sweat, my flight on the road sees who, be it sunny or rainy. For your safety, I must be vigil and agile on the middle, standing erect as feet as little. Oh, my ear hurts. Oh, my head aches. Oh, look at the weather, such unpredictable days. But I cannot swear. I must be on duty. I care for your safety. Be it noisy or dusty, be it sunny or rainy, I must be on duty. I care for your safety. Now, I'm finding out the difficult words and writing the meaning of these words in the board for you. In the first word, emits means, in the middle of. Stretching spreading erratic means wondering exactly or aimlessly. Whatever you can say, aimlessly or haphazardly. All that means, all you can say also, erratic means crazy, eccentric, etc. Light means deplorable condition or bad condition or bad situation. Be in a condition or situation, deplorable situation. ভিজিল ওয়াচফুল, সতর্ক থাকা, কেয়ারফুল থাকা, অ্যাওয়ারনেস, অ্যাজাইল, ক্ষিপ্র, বাংলা ক্যান্সার, ক্ষিপ্র, রিলায়েবলি, প্রম্পট, সোয়্যাব, ডেভিটিং, বিচ্যুত হওয়া বা বিরত থাকা কোনো কিছু থেকে, ডিপেটিং, ডাইভার্জিং, ডিপেটিং ফ্রম, ওয়ান্স, ডিউটি, এক্সেট্রা। আই হোপ দ্যার ইজ নো অনাদার ওয়ার্ডস দ্যাট ইউ ক্যান নট আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড, কিন্তু ইউ ক্যান আদার ওয়ার্ড ইউ ক্যান আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড আদার ওয়ার্ডস ইট ইস ফ্যামিলিয়ার টু ইউ। নাও আই উইল ট্রাই টু মেক ইউ আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড দ্য হোল পোয়েম। আই মিন ইটস কিলার স্পিডস আই স্ট্যান্ড হিয়ার, আই স্ট্যান্ড ফর দ্য ট্রাফিক পুলিশ, ইট ইস said in the mouth of a traffic police. Means killer speed means in the middle of running, in the middle of running traffic with speed, with high speed, the traffic which move with high speed. So for this reason they are called killer speeds. Means killer speeds as stand, that means the traffic police is she stands in the middle of the roads besides him. Many speedy traffics are coming and going or then moving facing the traffic, stand facing traffic. That means before me there are many traffic vehicles. Stretching my hand and spreading my hand, sometimes I spread my hands, my both hands, or sometimes one hand, or sometimes I lift my hand above my head, or in the sides of or in my one side or in both sides. It is familiar to us when we go out of our house or in the outside in the roads, we can notice the gesture of the traffic police in the busy routes. I am seen on kids' books and cartoons everywhere educating people and asking them to beware of the erratic traffic and the signboards seen on almost all the routes. I am seen on kids' books. The picture of a traffic police is given in the always is pictures are given, traffic police are given in the books of children, and they are introduced to the children as traffic police, giving the picture in the books, and as cartoons everywhere educating people, they have to educate people, make the people know the traffic rules and asking to them to beware the erratic traffic or the traffic or the vehicles which are moving aimlessly or which are running with high speed. So they have to make people aware of the traffic, careless traffic or the erratic traffic and the signboards seen on almost all the roads, or also the also about the signboards, they had to make people understand the signboards of that bears the signs of many signals. Okay. So that you are safe, I see each one of you. Why do I do this? I educate people so that they can be safe. I see you are safe. I see each one of you. Whom I see the roots on the roots. All I want to see all of you safe. But my sweat, my plight on the roads is full. But my conditions, my sufferings, my deplorable conditions, my sufferings, you, anyone, nobody can understand. Nobody can want to understand or cannot realize how much I suffer in the roads. Be it sunny or rainy, for your safety I must be vigilant and agile. At any circumstances, at any condition, be it sunny, whether it may be the day is too hot or too sunny, the day is rainy, it is no matter. I have to think about you. I have to think about your safety. I must be vigilant. I have to be watchful. I have to be formed on the middle, standing erect. On the middle of the roads, standing erect, standing straight. I have to stand all the time. I have to keep myself as fit as a fiddle. I have to stand like a fiddle, like a flute. Oh, my ear hurts. Oh, my head aches. Oh, look at the weather, such unpredictable days. Why his ear hurts? Because in the busy routes there are too much noises created by the vehicles, or the horns of the vehicles. So his ear hurts, his head aches. Oh, look at the weather, just unpredictable days. No, none can tell about what is going after a few moments or after a few minutes or in the days. In the morning it may rain, or in the afternoon it may rain, or it may be too much hot day. The day may be too much hot, but I cannot swim. But he cannot deny you to do his duty, or he cannot deviate from his duty. I must be on duty. I care for your safety. And it is only for your safety, be it noisy or dusty, be it sunny or rainy, I must be on duty. I care for your safety. I have done all these things only for your safety. At any circumstance, or at any condition, I have to do all of my duty. I cannot leave my duty. And this is a poem about traffic police and his sufferings they had to take, and the painstakings they had to take in the roads. So it is our duty to obey, it is our responsibility to obey the traffic rules, and also respect traffic police. So it is the end of the class for today. Allah Hafiz.